with her poodle, Jack. They are making their debut here at the Line Boxers Wild Shorts. And there you go.